Everybody, this is LukeMaster06 here, and today I'm going to be giving a tutorial on how to make your own Minecraft texture pack. Now, I know I've said I was going to be doing a part one before on this, but turns out I'm just going to delete that one video, and I'm going to do this one. This is probably not going to be a part one. This is probably going to be an entire part. So the way we're going to be doing this is to download a file that is given by Microsoft. It's, or not Microsoft, Mojang themselves. And we're going to be using this file, and we're going to be taking it and using a program called paint.net to edit the textures. So let's first download the file. So go to minecraft.net or go into the description. I should have all the links in the description. Then what you're gonna want to do once you're in here, you do not have to log in. What you want to do is you want to click Minecraft add-ons. So this is like all the add-ons. This is the add-on section. Now, sadly, I've found this and this only works for this tutorial. This is only going to work on Pocket Edition / Windows 10 Edition. I'm doing this for Windows 10 Edition. So scroll down past this until you find this section right here. So it should say Minecraft's unmodified files are a good place to start if you plan on making your own add-on. Download these zips of the resource packs and behavior packs and get creative. I'm going to be doing a texture / resource pack tutorial. If you guys would like me to, make sure to hit 5 likes because, well, small channel, and that usually is how it happens. So many likes! 5 likes is so many likes! Totally being sarcastic right now. So let's download this. It should be called Vanilla Resource Pack 1.1.0. And let's just save it. Just save it. Let's just view the downloads. And there we go. Okay. Should not take that long to download. So let's clear all that. And then once you have that downloaded, where would it be? Where would it be? Where would it be? Go into your file explorer. You can minimize that. Downloads, I think. Yep. Go into your download section. Take this. I'd recommend putting it on your desktop. Then you can get out of File Explorer. Then what you want to do is extract it. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if you can edit in the zipped file, but we're extracting it anyways. It can take a little while, depending on how good your computer is. It could take a little bit, so maybe about a minute or two, but it won't take that long. It should take about a couple seconds, depending on how your good your computer is, or your network, or whatever you want to call it, okay? Just whatever. So here we go. See, that's how many items are in there. So let's let it copy. Then what you want to do is you could probably just throw the this into the trash. The zipped file. Geez, I'm very like Okay, next what you want to do is you want to, you can get out of that, and then you want to look up paint.net and make sure net is capitalized. Paint.net download, or go into the description and look for the, I spelled it wrong. What? On a stinking video, come on. Okay, so then what you want to do, or just go into the description and I will give you guys this link. So then what you want to do is you want to go ahead and click download now, right here. I already have it downloaded, so click download now. Then you'd want to click that. It is absolutely free. And then once it's downloaded, it's probably going to open. So then what you want to do is you want to open this, open your vanilla resource pack folder. And the way, by the way, you change the name is by going into manifest, I believe, and you can change all this. I'd recommend only changing this. This. And this. Just recommendation. So here we're going to... To be fair, I'm probably going to delete my old texture pack, so... Wow. So I'm going to real quickly call it what I'm going to call it. So here's the description. I call it because why not? Then I'm gonna call it what I already did. Copy, and then you can probably just put it in here. I don't know what that description is for, but heck. Then save it. And then what you want to go do is go into textures. And all these folders and everything is in here. So blocks, let's just edit a block real quick. Like, which we edit? Let's edit the... I'm going to edit one thing. Oh, gosh. No, I have to edit all that stuff, too. The reason I deleted my old texture pack was because this one was... this one is a newer version, so it has all of the textures, like these new ones from 1.1. Because this is Pocket Edition and Windows 10 Edition, if you guys haven't... If you guys don't remember. Oh, this is so hard. I don't know what to edit. Let's hit the missing tile. So what you want to do, now since mine already opens up to paint.net, what you want to do is you probably want to go into manage, view, share, home, open, then you can choose down here paint.net. Probably once you guys get it all downloaded and stuff, you'll set it, and then take the zoom button, like drag it like this. That should zoom. Then just take your tools, make sure to use the pencil if you want to edit only one pixel like that. Or if you want to edit brush types, you can do this. Your choice. I like to use the pencil, which is a pixel drawing. Let's make it yellow. Set for the text on here. Dirt block. Who cares about dirt blocks? Well, unless you're a noob. Well, actually, that's sort of offending a lot of people. Never mind, I didn't say anything. You heard nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing at all. Yeah. Jeez, I should just do solos on my channel from now on. No one comment that. Oh boy, this is an interesting tutorial. So then just like take the pencil or brush tool and just edit it on whatever you want. You can go down here in this color section and you can edit all these. There'd usually be two more things right here, like this and this. If you want to, you can delete those. I never really delete them, actually. I just take them off. And as well, if you want them to appear again, they're up here. Also, you can turn on a pixel grid if you're editing something that's really big and it has a lots of pixels and you just want to edit certain pixels. Since this is my texture pack, it's going into my colors, obviously. Because, as I said before, it's my texture pack. So let's just edit all of these. And then, once I'm done, I'm going to show you guys what you do to actually, you know, save it, and then I'll show you guys what to do and where to put it to make the texture pack work. So then once you have your texture done, what you want to do is you want to go up to this area up here. You want to click file, you want to click save, don't edit any of this, and click okay. It would save, and then you can get out of this and see it's right there. Now, let's just say that's all I want in my texture pack, because, well, one, I'd never say that, but you know what I mean, okay? And, oh boy, this is gonna be fun. So then you can get out of this, but then what you want to do is open up File Explorer once again and go to this PC. Now, by the way, this is in Windows 10, so, on Windows 10, yeah, because this. So then what you want to do is you want to go into Windows, this Windows like drive thing right here. And then what you want to do is click, then what you want to do is you want to double click users. And then what you want to do is you also want to click up here and then paste in what I have in the description below. I'm going to have to get it from where I got it from a video, so... Come on. YouTube. Okay, so then what you want to do is you want to click this, and I'll be right back, okay? So, by the way, credit to OMG Craft for helping, well, basically helping me with this, and then...
A terracotta statue that will look...
I don't care! Awesome video, as you can tell. Amazing, amazing quality video. That freeze frame though. So then what you want to do is you want to copy this, which I will put myself in the description as well. So copy. And then you want to go here. You can minimize that, and then we can go into there here. So click it, sort of like a URL, delete that, then paste in what I, as I keep saying, this is will be in the description. But of course, what are my tutorials for Windows 10. So yeah, Windows 10 edition of Minecraft. I wish I could spell my username right. Then find a username that you normally use. And then click enter, and it should take you to this. I'm going to real quickly copy that. So then what you want to do, since we're doing a resource pack, you can put it in here. If you know how to, if you know how to make behavior packs, then you'd put them in there. Don't mess with any other files. So let's go into resource packs. Then take the folder of your resource pack and drag it in. And you're done. Now let's just test it out real quick. Of course, I didn't really edit anything that's actually in the game, so this could be a problem. But since it's in here, now when you go into the game, it should work. Actually, it will work, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, that's basically this video. I'm sorry that I couldn't, for some reason I chose that the only texture that isn't in the game that you can't see naturally and basically normally on a normal occasion. Oh my gosh. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and hopefully you got, this is OBS by the way, say hi OBS. It's not like Moby. I'm sorry. Hi, Moby. Oh yeah, he's asleep right now. So, hopefully this tutorial was helpful. If it was, please leave a like. And if we get 5 likes, I will do a behavior pack video. And, warning, disclaimer, this only works for Windows 10 edition of Minecraft. And Pocket Edition, I don't know how it works on Pocket Edition. I'm sorry, you're probably going to have to look up a different video for that. It's probably like a File Explorer thing you have to download on there. But I won't judge. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to, I forgot what I was going to say. Make sure to click the like button until your mouse explodes. And I say this thing every single video. Oh my gosh. Make sure to share this video. Make sure to share this video because this video is family friendly. That's all I'm going to say anymore because I've had enough of saying all that other stuff. But, and, yeah, that's basically this video. As I said, make sure to subscribe to join the Masters today. If this tutorial was helpful, leave a like. Well, click the like button until your mouse explodes, because no one really cares about mouses exploding and probably burning down your entire house and all that good stuff. So, yeah. So, actually, don't burn down your house, kids. It's a very, 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 very. Bad idea. So yeah, hopefully this tutorial was helpful, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.